and arrived.
Nia and Dromark executed. It doesn't bear thinking about.
But getting aboard that warship will be no mean feat. We're going to need an ironclad plan.
Army port is under heavy guard.
I guess we'll just have to mount a full-on attack.
No, Rex, we can't put everyone in danger.
Right, sorry.
There. This is one of the Grand Arbor's routes, right? If this map is correct, it goes all the way from the quay to the hull of the warship. And here. It looks like some kind of cargo entrance. Could we sneak on that way?
Oh, right. No one will spot us if we sneak in from below.
Security light around this entrance. At night, not even workers here.
Looks like this is our only option.
Then it's a plan. Tora?
Tora, have something to show you.
What's this, then?
Nobody ever see this before. Secret of Tora. An artificial blade.
An artificial blade?
I can't believe it.
Tora have always wanted to be driver of blade. But Tora... Tora has no potential to awaken Core Crystal.
How could you know that? Surely you just have to try and... Oh, you did, didn't you?
Yes, 1 year ago, Tora applied to drive a recruitment man.
Oh, dearie me.
Oh, Tora, you mean you...
It was bad. Tora had nosebleed for 3 days.
Just a nosebleed?
What you mean, just? People die from loss of blood, you know.
Yeah, but from a nosebleed.
Anyway, moving on.
For a near-death experience, you're awfully casual about this.
Anyway, back to Tora's blade. When complete, even no potential Tora can be a driver.
This is simply incredible. You built this blade from scratch, Tora?
It was started by Grampypon and Dadapon. But Grampypon die, and Tora still not know where Dadapon go to.
Oh.
So Tora will finish blade myself and become a driver like always wanted. Dadapon hear about Tora's success and come back home, yes?
Oh, Tora.
By the by, Tora, this blade, as far as I can see, it looks complete. What is there left to do?
All Tora have left to do is buy missing parts. But Tora have no money at all.
Oh, really?
Really?
Nothing. At all?
Not even one gold.
So you're asking for a loan?
Not loan. closer to generous donation.
Just like a Nopon. Always shrewd when it comes to gold.
But if Tora completes artificial blade, combat capabilities will be big help on mission.
Well, yeah. If it works, you may have a point. So, how much exactly do you need?
Oh, no more than 60,000 gold.
60,000? Do you want a kidney as well?
Calm down, Rex. I think we owe Tora our help. If it's just money he needs, I may be able to assist.
Assist? How exactly?
Nothing illegal, I hope.
Don't even joke, Gramps.
This is a natural crystal. It should fetch around 60,000.
No way. We can't let you sell that.
But...
No, it wouldn't be right. That's it. I'm paying for the parts myself.
Very admirable.
Mama! Rex 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 is too generous!
This blade of yours had better be seriously useful, though, Tora.
Leave that to Tora!
Well then, let's go, I guess.
Yippee!
Will they really be okay?
I suppose they'll have to be.
What have we here? Treasure acquired. You're all mine.
Thank you.
Time for some treasure hunting. Whoa! That could have gone better. No! We lost the upper hand.
It's okay. Eagle Eye!
Why not? Ha! Ow!
Yeah! This won't do.
It'll be fine.
Rush
we can
down.
Turn it around.
Anchor shot! Ha!
Did I do that?
Why not? Yeah!
My power is infectious!
Go
okay,
for it!
Here we go! Oh no, you don't!
Excellent!
Why not?
And arrived.
All in one piece.
Come out, come out. here.
So, shall we?
Treasure acquired. What have we here?
Come out, come out. Come out, come out. And arrived.
All in one piece.
I'm feeling stronger than before.
Morning, Rex. Did you sleep okay?
Ugh, I slept like a baby. And arrived.
All in one piece.
Okay, bring it on. Yeah!
Let's keep this up and we'll win for sure.
My thoughts exactly.
I am ready for anything.
Eagle Eye!
Why not?
Rex, maybe you should slow down.
Out of juice.
It's fine. We'll get them yet.
Don't push yourself too hard.
No! We lost the upper hand!
Oh, no, you don't!
Ha! Much obliged!
Let's keep this up, and we'll win for sure!
A left anchor shot! Ha! Why not? Yeah!
Rush down!
Double spinning
S! This won't do!
Don't give up on me! Bash!
It's okay!
Much obliged.
And the word, and I will... As
hit
you
it!
Wish.
No!
Ha! It's okay!
Thanks for that. Why not? It's really complete.
Very complete. Just need to apply energy charge to activate.
Tora, our friend's execution draws near. There's no time to lose. Make haste.
I know, I know. Oh, okay, artificial blade. It's wakey-wakey time.
That won't do, Tora.
What Tora do wrong?
You can't keep calling her artificial blade. As her creator, the least you can do is give her a proper name.
Oh, well... Actually, friends, Tora did think of a name for her. Very good name.
Nice. Then I guess there's no problem.
Well, why don't you introduce us, Tora?
Right away. Now, wakey wakey! Tora's very own blade! Ooh, Poppy! Poppy?
How may I be of service, Master?
Wait a minute! Oh, forget you see that! Tora must change the settings.
The settings?
This time should be okay. Second time go best. Power on!
Master Pawn?
I did it! Tora's masterpiece! World's first artificial blade! Poppy!
Whoa!
Incredible!
That is really quite something.
Tora did good, huh? You impressed? Tora is a very big success?
Absolutely! You're amazing, Tora! Though I was pretty surprised before, when she was all... You know.
Forget about it. That's not Tora's fault. That was, Grampy Pon. Grampy Pon Susu made settings. Yes, definitely Grampy Pon's fault.
Are you sure, Tora?
Yes, Grampy Pon. Yes.
Rex, let's go rescue Nia and Drolik.
No time to lose.
Anyway, my name's Poppy. Poppy tried hard to make Master Pawn proud.
Oh, yeah. That shrew thinks she owns the place. Just because she curries favor with the Emperor. If only I'd got the Aegis myself, I could have returned home in triumph. Or sold her to Banna for a tidy sum. But it's not over. I refuse to let this place be the end of me. I will not be left to rot in this flea-bitten backwater. Captain Patrick!
Yes, sir.
Double the number of guardsmen. Round up whoever you can find. We're going to find that Aegis before Morag gets her paws on her.
Sir, as you wish, sir.
Watch and learn, Morag Ladair.
Thank you. Poppy! Good work, Poppy!
Even Poppy can smell such delicious scent.
Come out, come out.
We're here.
So, shall we?
Titan warship!
Quite the impressive Titan. Another sign that Mor Ardain is readying once more for war with Uriah.
Look, that route goes right to the ship, just like Pyra said.
Yes, yes!
We should be able to climb down over here. Let's go.
Okay.
Off we go!
Understood.
It's a new day, everyone!
Good morning! Rise and shine!
Rest and enjoy you for a bit.
What have we here? Oh, I can't wait! Oh, damn! Ah! This is now officially the worst salvage run ever!
It's time for blood.
Stay on your guard.
I'm all out of juice. It's fine. We'll get them yet.
Don't push yourself too hard.
What have we here? What have we here? Come out, come out.
You can do it!
What have we here? Come out, come out. What have we here? And arrived.
All in one piece.